It's so damn amazing that they wrote the next episode. And behold, Pachus was slain, and his men were taken prisoners, and Pahoran was restored to his judgment seat. So fabulous. So intense. So thrilling. Oh, hey, people. I wanted to review today Maltesers. You know them? Of course you know, because you are from an English-speaking country. Here in Germany, they are quite popular too. I know them ever since. I think since 25 years or so, even. And, well, they are very nice. And I think I'd like to read the Wikipedia article, because it's just so appetizing. Maltesers are a British confectionery product manufactured by Mars. Ah, okay, by Mars. First sold in the UK in 1937. What? It's even older than me. And they were originally aimed at women. And why? Maltiness, for me it's rather a man thing, because of beer and stuff. They have since been sold in Ireland, Australia, New Zealand, Canada, and since 2017, the US. What? Since 2017 in the US. They didn't have this before, just as an export product. Poor you, I had a better childhood here in Germany. They don't even mention Germany here. The slogan is the lighter way to enjoy chocolate. Ah, so that is the reason why it's aimed at women, because they want to lose fat. Because they want to keep their good shape. So, from the UK, from Mars, not the planet, 82 years ago, Maltesers consist of spheroid malted milk center surrounded by milk chocolate. Maltesers are sold in a variety of packaging. I only know this here, but I could imagine it's good to have it in a box or so. So you can pour it out and you can seal it. This here, you can't seal it, but I don't have to. One of the UK's biggest heritage brands. Ah, so they are sold in little buckets too? Energy balls. Oh, that's true. They have lots of energy. The lighter way, huh? They have 25% fat, 25 grams, then 62 grams carbohydrates. So that is already 87 grams of pure energy. But of course, there is also protein, 8 gram. So we have 95% pure energy. And salt, of course. And some of this special ingredients here that I don't even want to read now. So we pour it in a bowl. Looks nice, chocolate, and very shiny. Very crunchy, and on the inside they look like this. They melt in the hands, but that's very good because they also melt very quick in the mouth. So the M&M aspect of not melting in the hand is not so good after all, because you have this sugar coating that prevents taste. But here not. They are so amazing. Nice, sweet, malty, just so yummy. Could eat this whole bowl now, but could lead to problems. Here or here other videos from me. Till next time. When Saar shows you the best snacks, at least for me, and I'm the expert. by people.